I think the key issue is that when you design products for kids, you design for kids. You don't design for boys or for girls. You don't decide for design products for kids of a certain race or a certain body type. You design for kids. And you listen to them from their perspective. What is it that you want? Because you will be surprised about what you find out. And I think that will really propel us to a more equal society.